Guys, I am gonna be running in my nice outfit. It's snowing. I'm running. It's actually really nice out. That's why I'm wearing a sweatshirt, and when you run, you get hot, so. So, I'm gonna start running, and I will catch up with you later. Walking for a little bit right now. In that clip, you just saw me run. Kind of embarrassing. I ran like a 5-year-old. I feel I'm gonna go down this cul-de-sac and then run back home because I actually have to commute. So it's actually really nice out and I'm sweating. You can't really tell because it's snowing, just a little bit, a little flurry. But yeah. And so I'll see you soon. Holy crap, my hair's wet too. And I'm like hot. And my face is like frozen. This is what I was wearing when I was running. I was wearing a sweatshirt, you saw it. But I'm gonna go plug in my this thing. It's like snow like all of me. But I hope you enjoyed that little clip. And my nose is running because it's like it got colder on my way back. I ran all the way to the flea market from my house. And I had to do a video. Like a main video instead of a vlog. Ta-da! I'm gonna go plug this in and I'll catch up with you guys later. It gets easier when you do it for a long time, but it's not easy when you start. Believe me. But you only heal up that kind of shoulder. But I mean, if you want to get muscle. I'm filming. Anyway, I'll see you guys in my next video, and I hope you enjoy.